Hi guys, and again I'm back to give you more information about the sand. So in last video we will know about the sand and from where the sand name comes and how sand is created. And in last video I will told you that I will tell you that why is sand created in nature. So let's go, here we go, and that how the sand is created in nature and why. So the sand forms when rocks break down from weathering and eroding over thousands and even millions of years. Rocks take times to decompose, especially silica. Often starting thousands of rocks slowly the oceans, and then rocks slowly travel down to the rivers and stream. And then after constantly breaking down along the way. So like that the sound has created in nature. So again the word sound, what is the meaning of sound? So again I will told you the more information about the sound, that what is the meaning of sound, what is the meaning of sand. So here we go. And rock that is ground more finely than gravel but is not as fine as silt, forming beaches and deserts and also used in construction. So sand is what we usually see, the sands on our beaches, see water sized beaches and desert areas, and mostly it is used for the construction of buildings and houses. So a beach or other expanse of sand. So here is the use of lots of use of sounds for making the houses and these all. So what's the under sand at the beach? Now here again the questions came that what's under the sand at the beach. So the sand is it's like a fine materials. Most of the student we are in hand also we are putting the sands and we are playing with the sands. It's like a very fine particles. Now it is the sand is a very two types of are there. The sands are two types of theirs, and the sand is basically as naturals and artificial. So let's see that what is the meaning of natural sand. Now sand derived from a rock in which the grains separate along their nature boundaries. This includes unconsolidated sand or soft sandstone where little pressure is required to separate the individual grains. And then let's see the difference between artificial nature, and it is also called crushed sand or mechanical sand, refers to rocks. Mine tailings or industrial waste granules with a particle size of less than 4.75 millimeter, which are proceed by mechanical crushing and sieving, but does not include soft and weathering granules. So we just watch the sands on our beaches, on movies also, on cartoon characters also we have seen that sand is mostly found in desert areas and on the beach side. So let's see that in beach sides it's a very interesting places that we are going on the vacation spending our time. So let's see, here I'm going to tell you about the beach, that how we are interesting to go on beach and how we are wasting our time, enjoying our times on that beach. So here we go, that we know more about the sand, that why the sand is on the beach and what we are doing on the beach with the sand. So let's go. A beach is an area full of sand or stones beside the sea beaches and are very important and beneficial for living organisms, or the sea waves relax the mind and body, and the sea air boosts immunity system. Now Lying on the beach receives stress when we are going, we are spending our time, so it likes a relaxed zone and we are like a stress mode, we don't have the stress mode and we are in very very powerful mind and it's enjoying our vacation. So now most of us prefers to visit that beach places during our vacations period, especially clients are very excited, especially we are very excited that we are going on the beach to spending our the vacations, and as they do love the beach scenery and the atmosphere, it is so large to them, it's like transportation them to another planets, that we are thinking that we are transport to the another planets. It's like a very different planets.